The wheels on the stroller go round and round, round and round.
Hey, friends. I don't know, I never know how to start these videos. Hey, welcome back to my channel. If you don't know me, my name is Johnny, and I'm expecting a baby. I also have a stain on my shirt because I don't know how to eat. So I thought I'd take you through what I have gotten, what I have received from very supportive people, family and friends that have sent me stuff. Also, I need to put together his stroller. I don't know if this is a vlog or not. It's just, I'm gonna just show you what's going on in my room right now. So let's go over there, okay. Let's start at his closet. Okay, so this is stuff that's in his closet right now. So I have clothes hung up that are by like months. So like newborn is over here. Then we go to like 0 to 3, 3 to 6, 6 to 9, and so on and so forth. Then we have his diapers. Someone got him a boppy, which is like a pillow that he lays on. I also can use it to like breastfeed. So I have a pediatric humidifier. I do have one for me, but this is, I guess, more for babies. I also have a bottle warmer and then some bottles. And then this is a Nutribullet for babies. And like, let me just show you. There's faces on these. Like, look at this. So cute. And I can make his own baby food from fresh ingredients, which is amazing. In this bin, I'm about to wash these. I'm gonna start washing all his stuff. These are covers, so this one has like leaves on it, little animals. This is a car seat cover slash nursing cover. Detergent in there for babies. Here's like a blanket and like a whole bunch of like swaddling blankets. Then we have more clothing. These are some stuffed animals. Those are his friends. These are some hats that he has received, really cute. His shoes, which I'm obsessed with because they're just so small and I just wanna eat them. Like, I love these Converse. Me and my boyfriend got them for him. But like these, shout out to Rachel and Keenan because I can't wait until his feet are big enough. Obviously, he won't be able to fit them for a while, but I love them so, so much. These are like shower care, like help, I don't know. These are like shower type stuff. Wipies and soaps and all that good stuff, some comb brushes, all these little grooming kit things, body wash, baby wash, lotion, more of that, some towels and like washcloths, some really cute things in here. Oh, these are like a few more bottles that I've received. These are like pacifiers. Here's a pacifier clip. It's so cute, it like crinkles. I got this very cute diaper bag. These are like one of those blankets where you like put 1 month, 2 month, 3 month, whatever. I think it's up to, yeah, it's their first year. Something similar is like these things. It has like this little stand, so like we could bring these with us if we want to do like a little photo shoot or something. And he doesn't have any toys yet, but someone got him these little blocks. There's like sensory stuff on them. My mom got him these little wrist rattles. You can also like teeth on them, which is really cute, I guess. This toy from Baby Einstein. And that's gonna go for a while. I shouldn't have pressed that.
Hey. Hey. What? Oh.
That was great. I'm never pressing that again. So we have like this thermometer. It's like for the forehead. For when he gets older and wants to stick his fingers into like electrical sockets. We have socket outlet plug covers, you know. This audio baby monitor. I received this scrapbook. I drew this little elephant. It was on our invitations for the drive-by baby shower that we had. So cute. He also has a tub. It comes with like this little sling type thing. So this is that. And when he's like a baby, he gets to be chilling in there like a little hammock type thing. I also have a monitor with a screen so I can actually see him, which is great. Under that, we have a high chair for when he can start to like eat food. That's not my boob. Then we have a walker, and then these are just some books. These are also a lot more books, and there's more books in there. I have to read those books to him. I don't really read, So that should be interesting. I also have a playpen that my grandmother got me. There's like a little baby mobile on it, and there's like stuff for like diapers and wipies on the side. So someone got him this play mat for when he needs to have like tummy time. And my best friend, she got me these to decorate. She has another one that's a line, but I have not received it yet. This is just all more clothing. Here's his crib. We're waiting on a mattress. In the crib, I have like just some blankets and stuff piling up. Like, look at these little behind neck pillows. Like, what? But there's like some crib sheets, some blankets, more crib sheets. This is actually a crib set, and it came with this baby mobile with elephants and clouds on it. I hope I got through everything and I didn't miss anything at all, but right now I'm gonna attempt to put together his stroller. I need directions because I never did this. So okay, so it says to get this part. Pull up to unlock stroller. Where? I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, part one. Like, hello? Am I tripping? Does this look open? What? You can't answer me. I don't know what I'm talking to you. Clip this on. Oh God. Why are these so hard to... Snap, click. That's what it says. Which way are they pointing? Ooh, you hear that? Rotate parking stand up and snap into axle tube. What is that? Oh, this thing. Is that what that is? And my finger is gonna break? Oh, bro, I see what's happening here. So does that go on the, I feel like that goes on to here, right? Yeah. These little snaps are a little aggressive. Ow, my finger! All right, there we go. Wait. When do we put the wheels in? That goes over here, right? Oh. I had it on wrong. I was punching it for no reason. Wheels. The wheels on the stroller go round and round. There's a hole. There's a hole in the bucket. I'm confused. Go. Who's next? Look at that. Oh no. Oh, I'm about to break it. Watch out, little man. Oh God. Now we're professionals. Now we know like what's going on, what it is. Do we really know? Security check. Yeah. I promise you, I am this extra. Yo, this drone's starting to look like a stroller. It was always a stroller, but at one point it was more than that. It was a stroller in pieces. Oh, I'm running myself over. Wow, that was honestly probably the most simplest thing ever. A little swivel act. Oh my God, it's starting to roll around. It's starting to fall. Oh my gosh, we got some stroller. Yeah, do a dance. Okay, there we go. I did it. Hey, little boy. Where we about to go? Let me know. Aw, I did that. And now, oh my goodness, I am a professional. If you can't tell, I'm really proud of myself. But there's little man's stroller. I'm about to cry. I still have much more to do today, but I don't really feel like recording. My camera's dying. Okay, well, thank you for watching today's video. Please remember to like, subscribe, comment, do all of that. My registry will be below if you really want to support me and show love. If you see anything I don't have, feel free to send it to me, or you can just message me or like whatever, DM me, I'll answer. But yes, that is all for today because your girl's feet are swollen. It's bad. All right, bye. I'm running into things.